cowboys don't cry, and heroes don't die. Good always wins again and again.
Hey!
See, this way.
Hey!
This way.
Hey!
Wait. There's no one up there, look. Two.
Oh, we had a bit of action there. We weren't really ready. There was three turn up, and two come out of the blackberries just to our right. They smelt the decoy and took off. And then another one was coming along over there and then started to head back. It must have heard us talking, and White's just going to go and get it now. You can see him over there. White and Angus both fired at the same time, so
both aimed at a 10 as well.
My ears are ringing, so they both shot it, went down instantly. Anyway, White's just going over there to get it now. It's really windy here today, really windy. Well, there's White, just going over to pick it up. Probably about 80 metres away. You can hear the wind. Camouflage works good, but they can still smell you. There he is. That's another fox. There was three here. I don't reckon that was the other one that we've seen come out. That other one, that big red one that came out, was an older dog. Anyway, bring it back. We'll go down.
Windy day today, so we thought we might come in to the creek line, try to get out the wind, because we've got a box to meet. And we whistled for about, I don't know, 20 seconds, and we saw two foxes coming from the blackberries behind the camera here. And the first one, so quickly, I think it saw me move my head. And the second one ran out, and Dad turned the decoy on, and ran towards the decoy, smelt where the wind was swirling around down near the creek. And ran off, but I think they ran off, but then popped up. I think it's the same one.
It looks the same, but I don't know.
I know, it might be the same, we don't know. But it could be the blackberry.
Anyway, it's too windy. Walk up a bit further and see if we can get another one.